I should try to stay out of sight.
Over there! Bleeding doesn't make...
Fuck them all. Gods, oracles, and especially pipe sailors.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The oracle for one, the sea for another. Don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle. You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
You need a god? I'm the next best thing.
Oh, you're a live one. That's a good pitch. I'll give you that.
So who are you?
Captain Yelon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
It was just a question. I'm here to help.
Oh, it's not your fault. After my business with the Oracle, I came to meet my ship and crew. That was a day ago, and they're nowhere to be found.
You have business here in Fokish?
I got business everywhere. Right now, it's where's my fucking ship?
So, you sought the Oracle's advice?
Her? Pff, fuck no! I'd rather seek counsel in the wind from my ass.
Then why did you seek her out?
We got a deal. I suppose no harm in telling you. She lets me know where the pilgrims are coming from. Then I supply the transport for their journey, and we split the fee.
So you're trying to tell me the Oracle has divine intuition of where the pilgrims will be coming from?
Fuck no! She asks her believers how full the ports are. Then she tells me. Simple.
So where is this Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened, and bring them back. Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful, she is. Kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful.
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired, and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can. Stay out of sight. Sail with me, and put this life behind you.
I could have sworn there was something. Someone's here!
Did I see something?
Come on.
move. Let's hope no one notices me here.
Thank you. και δίν με βίνε εις θέαν. Ήδη του τον εκπληκτικόν άνθρωπο, σπουδαίος χοροδιδάσκαλος, ως της ποιος με διδάξει να απαντάς.
No, I can't jump!
We're setting sail soon. Be there when we do. If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here. I have a ship, a good one. What I need is a crew. Are you in? I'm hiring sailors, and I'll pay more than you've ever made.
Πού του το τολμήσεις! Πού σταθώ εντάφρα!
Αδύνατον.
Ε, αδιπονεστή.
Μέχρι κοινό. Πάτε. Νίνης λαμπύρινθον είναι.
Ε, τι αν ζητήσω, άνθρωπε.
Ah!
won't have been a fair fight.
Saw life in the darkest of places.
Then you take after your father.
We all do.
Towers in position!
The commander's left the helm!
Thank you.
get some salvage!
Weapons and defenses to win this fight. We should pull back.
Get the oars out! Ready the ship for mooring!